To stop the massive German offensive, General Pershing sent the United States 3rd Division to Chateau Thierry. The 2nd Division was rushed up to the line on the west to hold the road that led from Chateau Thierry to Paris. For 3 days, the Germans threw all they had against the Americans, but the American line held. Despite what the German soldier had been told, he soon discovered that the American soldier was a tough fighting man to be reckoned with. The first major all-American offensive began on the 12th of September, 1918. To reduce one of three big salients on the Western Front at San Miguel on the Meuse River. The American First Army was assigned the task of removing the bulge in the Allied line. More than a half million American soldiers were massed for the attack.